would you be able to live without your device, like a iPod or any kind of iPad?
No, I don't think so.
Dude, then don't want to like fix your couch.
Oh my God.